have some new orders for you. Things are heating up with the Tholians. Monitor stations are detecting large fleet movements toward Federation space, and they're refusing all of our diplomatic hails. We're doing all we can to prevent a war, but it's not looking good. I want you to join a task force I'm assembling. If this goes south, I want my best people on the front line when it does. Stay safe out there.
The Federation shouldn't be having significant issues with the Tholians at this point in time. I've been scanning the timeline and I think I've found the problem. 2 years ago, a Tholian colonial fleet was destroyed. The Tholians blamed the Federation, and increasing hostilities have ultimately led us here. This is something I'll need your help to correct. I've pinpointed the incident in question, setting temporal transponder back 2 years. We need to correct the timeline. We've arrived in 2268, and not a moment too soon. The Nakul are clearly out for blood. Tholians are quite xenophobic. They may feel the Federation is part of the problem here.
Hey,
We're being hailed by the Defiant. I'll remind you that our orders forbid us from telling them anything specific about the situation. I recommend deflecting their questions until the situation here is resolved.
Good to see you. We're in a real tight spot here. The Tholians were taking a serious beating when we reached the system, and the other ships opened fire on us the minute we dropped out of warp. Mind lending us a hand until we figure out what's going on?
This was a Tholian colony fleet.
See if you can take a little pressure off. We need to firm up our shields. Alert. Warp region attached. The aliens have disabled the Tholian flagship. She's in trouble.
Casualties are in the thousands.
Vengeance. Vengeance for your soul.
Suppose you have any idea what's going on here. There's nothing on these aliens in our computers or why they'd attack the Tholians. Or, all right, do what you need to.
I know it doesn't feel great, Keith. I know it doesn't feel great keeping information from the Defiant's crew, but believe me, it's for the best. I'll monitor the situation here while you assist the Tholians. Do what you can to save them. Good luck. I've found appropriate transport coordinates on the Tholian flagship. Hopefully you can convince them that we're not at fault here. If the Tholians go to war with the Federation now, it would be devastating on a galactic scale.